After the Sandusky sex abuse scandal drew attention to leadership issues at Penn State University, voting for seats on the school's Board of Trustees reached record levels, more than 33,000 last year, 37,000 in 2012. But this year, it appears unlikely alumni voting will reach the 30,000 mark. That month-long process ended this morning at 9 a.m., and the three winners from among 31 candidates on the ballot will be announced at tomorrow's trustee meeting at the University Park campus. As of Wednesday, Penn State officials say just over 29,200 alumni had cast ballots this year, with less than a day remaining. Of the 31 candidates this year, only one was an incumbent trustee, AccuWeather founder Joel Myers.